counter is because of course, the mission behind the brand and how they are just paving the way for clean beauty brands for the future. Like, they really are making it their mission to teach people and to teach the world that it's not okay to be putting these chemicals in our products. I love that they are, you know, taking such pride in what they're doing and they're being recognized for it. So many awards and like publications are taking note of them and they're being recognized for how great their products are. I knew I wanted to join Beauty Counter because of the opportunity. I know that this is the direction that the world is going and people are looking for cleaner and safer products. And we're becoming more aware of what we're putting on our body and in our body. And with the world becoming more health conscious, and I know for myself, I have always had a passion for, you know, sharing things that I love. And so of course I wanted to join in Beauty Counter and just take part of what they're doing and introduce it to people that I know and love, and ultimately to everyone. I've always been an advocate for, you know, just feeling your best. And I know that with Beauty Counter, I have already started to see a change, and the products are beautiful, which I love. They look beautiful, they perform beautifully, they do what they say they're gonna do, and that to me is so fun. So I wanted to join because of the opportunity. They're a brand new company, they're less than 10 years old, and the potential is real. And I'm so excited to run with this and make it my business and just talk about it and share my passion. So I'm so willing to learn, and I want to teach, and I want to grow. And I know that I can do that with Beauty Counter. So if you like beauty or skincare, check out their website. They have so many cute new things coming out all the time. I just got my hands on today, it came in the mail, the vitamin C serum. It's called Albright C Serum. This is from the Pet Counter Plus line. And I think it actually sold out. I'll let you know when it's restocked. I just got the sunscreen as well today in the mail. So lots of good new things are on the way. So definitely stay tuned. I can't wait to share more.